Here we go.
Rock.
Yeah.
Thing.
Yeah.
Bird.
Yeah.
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 Rockin' bird. Yeah. Everybody, have you heard?
Have you heard?
Priscilla and Barton have got the word.
Gotten the word.
Married for 50 years of
love.
Music together, they still fit like a glove. And if you wonder what they like to do, just go to their home and watch their review.
Watch their review.
And that's a why.
And that's why.
Telling everybody, say,
yeah, yeah, we're old friends,
they rock on it, they hear me now and understand,
understand,
their home's a good place to start a band, and if the winter snow is more your style, just come on over for some Christmas smiles, and either classical, new age, or jazz, little music will give the pizzazz. And that's a why.
That's why
I keep on shouting in your ears. Say, friends rock on every day. You want to do another verse?
Sure.
This is the part where we get to dance. So everybody can dance and do the musical review. This is the bridge. Don't they call this the bridge?
Yes,
between
they
verses?
Do.
Yeah, everybody clap.
There you go.
I need some more backup singers. You got the way it goes, right? So we can do some more. We're going to sing the same two verses again. It's not that hard.
All right.
All right, here's the first one I stumbled on. It says, there was a young fellow named Bart who decided to follow his heart. He met lovely young Pris and said, this chance I won't miss. And that, friends, was only the start. There was a beautiful house on Coon Brook that had such an elegant look. The McLeans wanted to try it and decided to buy it and would get it by hook or by crook. And finally, the marriage of Bart and Priscilla McLean perhaps is a little bit hard to explain. They are now in year 50, looking young and so nifty, and they say they would do it all over again. The end, or is it just the beginning?
Can anybody top that? All right.
All right.
We're going to bring back the Rocking Bird right here.
The Rocking Bird's come back.
That's going to be your new nickname, Rocking Bird.
That's so
awesome.
Nice.
That was good. I wrote a poem, too. Oh.
Yeah, good job. Awesome.
Priscilla and Barton met long ago. Their music is not to be missed. Artists and neighbors attend their soirees, and everyone always gets kissed. Married for 50 years. Is that long or short? Ask either one, and you'll get a report, to which, if the other one listens, will retort, keep that up, and I'll see you in court. But all joking aside, my appreciation is great for the love and the laughter they bring to the hollows and hills of our town in the woods, and for teaching us all how to sing. Thank you both.
Isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation? Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my world dreams come true. to feel in the night, the nearness of you.
I am aware that the longest journey begins with a single step, and that certainly applies to long marriages. My wife Carol and I have been married 53 years. The phrase endangered wildlife comes to mind. Long-lasting marriages have become very rare. Lasting love brings a beautiful wholeness to life. In our marriage, shared interests in Buddhism, opera, symphonic music, movies, novels, tagines, and wildlife, especially bears and birds, teaching literature and psychology, and raising children have helped us to remain a team. To Priscilla and Bart, happy 50th.
We'll never catch up to you, will we?
As an uncle of mine once said, old age is not for sissies. It's a little hard to separate some of the older age, say past 70, issues with the long-term marriage commitment ones. Stamina, courage, and being of good cheer probably help with both. Bart and Priscilla's marriage represents two commitments, a 50-year career together as composers, performers, and teachers all over the world, and in Petersburg, the center of the universe, as Cynthia says, as well as a 50-year marriage. I think that continuing shared interests do help any long-term friendship or marriage, and Priscilla and Bart certainly have those. Hiking, harmonicas, cooking Indian food, gardening, Scrabble. Sometimes one partner is more avid than another about an activity. Travel, books, writing, and editing, and a strong interest in the younger generation of their family. And of course, an interest in living and lively composers. It is fun to be friends with Bart and Priscilla. May they have many more excellent years together. Yay.
I was sent on an email, no gifts, okay?
$100, Jack.
But me, I kind of ignore those things, you know? So we have something to present to you. This is from the Taylors and the Morgans, which my daughter is from, as a Morgan, down in Mississippi. So I'd like you and Bart to open this up. Yeah, be careful and drop
computer.
It's gold. It's gold, gold bullion's worth millions.
The new Macintosh Pro. Right?
Wedding picture out so you could laugh and laugh.
It is down in the dining room, actually.
Yeah, it's over there.
Oh, it is?
Yeah,
oh, that's good.
He said, this can't be hiding downstairs.
Of course, Bart hasn't changed a lot, but I've changed drastically.
The code. MacBook?
Married on August 26th, 1967. Congratulations on your 50th anniversary from the Taylors and Morgan.
You're welcome.
Thank you, brother.
There you go. All right.
You get to see that every Christmas party now.
Yeah. Okay. Now it's time to party all night.
Go in the pool, right?
Anybody wants to go in the pool?
Well, Jimmy jumped.
All right, we're going swimming. Women beware.
Oh, this is great.
Alan's going swimming.
Alan's going swimming.
Sil said it's only 70 degrees.
Yeah, I heard that. Yeah, yeah.
Well, I don't know what I'm doing.
Gotta be like 75.